Welcome to Plug News, the show that's been dormant for about a year or two now at this point. I'm your host, Low Tier God, and we have some very jaw-dropping news this evening. For our first story, the Griffin family mourns the loss of their dog, Brian Griffin, as he has unfortunately been found dead this morning on some random road. The cause of this crash seems to be unknown, but it is assumed that it's due to someone hitting him with their car. We'll share more information as it comes through to us. We have breaking news coming in now, as he said Daisy Mr. Incredible has escaped from containment and is currently finding a way to break out of another jail we put him in. We usually don't keep track of that. And unfortunately, that's all we have to cover because ever since one news initially stopped, Mortis Game 2 got worse and worse because they decided to highlight Blooming Lagoon. And surprise, we absolutely know one. A group of manners have stormed into the studio and will now be trying to kill me because I said Blooming Lagoon was bad. Anyways, this was today's one news. I don't know how to do the outro with the Go to God and,
Yeah, the diamond rice and put you the doctor. Yes, you can go get the
the show that we now have legal ownership of. In the last episode, we talked about how Steve Bovink is actually the funniest man alive. In this episode, we'll uncover the truth behind Fop Tools and that he isn't in his team. What if I told you that Fop Tools is actually AI run by the gun? Seems hard to believe, but I have my proof that I'll be providing it here. For starters, why do you think Fopsy will always put the word mama during the stream? He gave an explanation on one of his streams, but that's a more reasonable explanation. It's an AI malfunctioning, causing him to repeat the same words over and over. Same goes with thumbnails. He only ever put surprise pages on all of his thumbnails. And hey, do you remember when Fopsy's channel was plotted recently? What a weird person to target, huh? But there's an explanation nobody sees. Since he's an AI who gets tragic other robots to himself, it makes perfect sense. And lastly, you might be wondering where I got the guy part from, and here it is. Bob Fuel confessing to being an AI controlled by the guy. Well, this is all for today's episode. Next time on Plushy, we'll be discussing why, oh my god, is that a damn